Hazrat Sa'id bin Musayyab has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu that a desert Arab visited Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and said, O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, my wife has a black baby. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam whereupon asked, Do you have camels? He replied, Yes. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam again asked, What are their colors? He replied, Red. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked, Is there any grey one? He replied, Yes. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked, Whence does it come? He submitted, Perhaps some wan has drawn it. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam whereupon said, Perhaps your son's complexion has been drawn by any wan. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6847.